Guys, Max here. Welcome to part 4. On the last episode, a lot of cool stuff happened. We were exploring Bastille. We found some men, which I discovered are the boot, have the bomb bomb dragon fruit, devil fruit from One Piece. They explode. We saw a dark robot spirit. A spirit invaded us and killed us instantly. Well, it wasn't actually really him. It was more like the dogs that were around us. It's kind of like distracted us. It wasn't very good. It was just a bad situation overall. As you can see, I'm human now, which is all good. We got a whole bunch of human effigies. I thought I saw something move there. I don't know what that is. I'm on the lookout for summoning signs right now. We also got pyromancy. We explored a bunch of areas. Oh, too late! Alright, gotta wait till he comes out. Oh! There he goes. Whew. Take that, number 5, Mr. 5. Oh! Well, you know. Good to know we got a welcoming committee. We found a bunch of health, too, which was very useful. And, let's see, got some secrets. There was a bunch of really good stuff that we got from this area. I also found a bonfire right by the boss room, but since we don't have a way to cure things that are petrified yet, it does us literally no good. There he goes. Ooh, ooh, charge on! He's not dead, though. There he goes. Like, but he's not dead! That's the important part! Actually, I might have enough to go home and level up. I'm not going to, but it's really tempting. Yeah, a lot of good stuff happened. Let's see if I can do the... Oh, come on, sheep. Gotcha. Please blow yourself up. I dare you. Come on, do it. I know you want to. Blow yourself up. There's an explosive down there. I just know it's like... Got him! That's it! Yeah, I got like 9 life gems. I'm pretty happy about that, actually. Aw, you're still alive. Hello? Cha! Cha! Ha! Ninja! Ninja mode! Ooh. He does like... Those guys do overhead strikes a lot, so I can't just jump down there with impunity. Where's that guy going? How did you shoot me through crossbow bolts? That would do. Careful. Let him fall too. Oh! Ooh! That was close. He almost got me. Now, in here, I keep seeing a beak ninja. See where those 3 barrels are? He keeps popping up. Yep! There he goes. You all saw that. It wasn't just me. I'm not making... Oh! Okay. I actually didn't do much damage. Which is... Alright. Ooh. Yeah, guy's lightning fast. Lightning fast. He does martial arts. He doesn't always pop up though. Oh, jump! Yeah, critical. Come on. Stay down. Beak Ninja, I respect you. But I'm still gonna kill you. That's possible, right? Alright, here we are. We just gotta get through here. That's a thing you can do, right? You can respect and kill and hate something. I don't know, like... Oh, wait, I want that! I know there's, like, a few characters in anime that I, like, absolutely hate. Well, I don't hate them, it's just, like, they're evil and they're bad guys. But I still respect them a lot. Like, Crocodile. I mention in One Piece a lot, I've never seen. He's gonna do the exploding thing. Yeah. Alright, we need to actually look around. Like, we need to sincerely look around. See if you can find anything that looks like a summoning symbol. I see you there. Watching you. Watching me. Note to self, those are explosives. It's like, okay. That's not it. Dang it, my Facebook's going off. I heard that doink. See, anyone else have other problems with Facebook where it's like they have to keep Facebook open because they don't want to post pictures, they're like still writing descriptions for them for like an album? And I really don't wanna. I'm gonna have to lure them. Oh crap! Gotcha! Alright, good. It's like you don't wanna really write the descriptions yet, but so you have to like keep Facebook open even though you really don't want to. Oh. There's this one there! I'm like, oh. What? No way out? So I'm really hoping my Facebook doesn't start exploding, because if it does, I'm gonna have to fix it. It's really unprofessional, I apologize. It's just, I have to keep it open. Really don't want to, but I have to. And I really don't want to try jumping down there. I know it's what they're hinting at, but it's like, we need you to jump and try to make it. I'm looking at him like, hey, no. Maybe if I'm like way dead and I know I'm undead, then I'll be stupid. I'll be like, alright, fine, I'll try it. I'll try it. Let's see if who's right and who's wrong. But until that point in time, I know you're wondering why I went up there again. The answer is simple. I'm looking for summoning signs, and maybe they're under barrels and stuff. I don't know. I make this stuff up as I go. I know there's a guy over here. I don't see a summoning sign, so that's a little disappointing. Now, I'm getting better at that. Like, I can't get it to work all the time, but I'm getting it to work. I feel like a dragon is gonna... Aha! I saw you there. Oh, crap! I thought he was gonna hit, like, an explosive. I'm like, ah, dang it. This ain't gonna be good if he starts hitting explosives. Stop it! I gotta kill this scythe man. I knew it. See, I stunned him, so come on. Oh! Come on. Okay, there we go. Go back, hide. I need to use the life gem as much as I can, because it's a slow. When you're in the boss fight, you need it now. So, unless maybe he's different, I don't know. I really wish I saw some summoning signs or something, because I'm gonna have to take him on by myself, and I really don't want to do that. Okay. Let's do this. I'm ready. Just go to my inventory real quick. I don't think I'm gonna need you. Alright, good. So we just got separated out into like stuff that's actually useful, which is important. I'm really nervous. Alright, let's do this. Sinners rise. Ow! This isn't a boss. I'm disappointed now. He's still alive. Let's open that killer. Oh, that was gonna be a boss fight. Oh, hi there. Looks like I got all worked up for nothing. It's not all bad. I mean, there's worse things. Worse things that could happen. I could fall off right now. That would suck. Ah, crap. Ah, okay. This is a bad place to fight. That's why I'm trying to, like, move into more... Ooh, I almost just fell. Alright, there. This is a good place. This is good. So you can come at me now. Oh! Ooh! Careful. No! Come on! Rip off! Dang it, rip off! He slashed through a wall! He put his sword through a wall! Nonsense! Okay, it's not a speed up. I finally made it back. Had to heal a bunch though. They took a good chunk out of me. It's an understatement, really. They in multiple ways kicked my butt. But I finally made it back. Got my moolah. I'm not gonna... Oh, crap. I'm not gonna go that way. Instead, I'm going to... Crap. He's following me. Okay. Bomb! What was that? What was that? What's going on? What's going on? Rest. What? No. No, no. No. I'm using this bonfire. He's like, you cannot use bonfire. Shut up. I'm gonna use them. Yeah, I saw those worms. That's not gonna be good. Alright, let me really quick level up. Really quick. I should be able to get at least 2, maybe 3 levels. So that's pretty good. Whew. Okay. Dude, I just saw dragons.
Yes.
It's like, yeah. Those happen. Dragons! Yeah. Those happen. You sure? Yeah. Pretty sure. They happen. Like, you're really sure. Dragons are a thing. Yeah, dragons are a thing. Huh. Positive? Yeah, I'm positive. Okay, I'm pretty positive. Dragons are a thing. Wow. Dragons. It's like, yes, stupid dragons! Alright, What do I want? I really need, where is it? Is it in there? Where the crap is it? Oh, there it is, quick reload. Yeah, it's health and stuff. Okay, I really could use more health, but I really can also use more power. I'm gonna go with health, though. I'm always like that when I'm leveling up. It's like, I just put everything into one. It's just deciding, like, what one I really want. Okay, so, where was I? It said Sitter's Rise? Oh, it's an entirely new area. Okay. Yeah, that whole thing is gonna, like, fill up, but I'm gonna be like, man, did I just explore everywhere in the world? And that's gonna be, like, little places within the place, so I'm gonna be like, oh, I did not explore everywhere in the world. What did you get for airing me earlier? Why, I couldn't do anything. Ow. Ow. Jerky. He's like, here, let me take a turn. Let me take a turn. A swing, as to say. I just die. Those worms are gonna come back, and they're probably the boss. I'm willing to bet on that. Ooh, I want that. What is it? I have no idea, but I want it, and I want it. Pretty bad, I want it. Careful. Large soul of a lost undead. Nice. Okay, let's go this way? Doesn't look like a good plan. None of these look like good plans. Okay, so let's try this way. Maybe there's something down here. I mean, I know there's those different crossbowmen. Kept seeing. Yeah, there's like one right there. It's gonna be tricky to kill these guys. It's gonna be tricky killing these guys because we have to. Like, really? Stinking, really? Alright. Let me kill those suckers quick. Because they're just being irritated at this point. Alright, so I decided to attack this one first. I just got a really great sword for no reason, which is. I don't want to stand on that. I really don't want to stand on that. Oh! Oh, good thing he's, you know, fly enough to not stand on it. Oh. Ah, got me. Alright. Oh, that's all I got. Oh, stamina. Okay, so careful. See? Okay, so that looks like the same kind of platforms from before. Oh, those little, like, ramp. Those little makeshift towers. Before, you could stand on them and you could land on them. Or at least land on them a little, but you couldn't fight on them. If you start fighting on them, it, like, it made you fall. Alright, so follow me. Look, neither of us want to fall off a cliff. It's cheap, okay? It's cheap. I don't want to push you off a cliff. I want a clean fight. Yep, a clean fight. I was hoping you'd like stab down, like Legend of Zelda style. Be like, oh yeah, downward strike. Okay, so let's just grab this little. Let's just reach over. Human effigy. Alright, so what's the best way to do this? Go, 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 go. So this is called Sinner's Rise, right?
Yeah.
And we're falling. Yep. That looks scary, and I feel like they want me to jump onto that wooden platform to get that, but I'm not going to. I'll do that later. Yeah. I should have done that then. Well, no, we can just do it right now. It'll be easy. Watch out. So here's what we step on. You go up. Because I don't want to just jump down now. Because like, what if there's water and it kills me? So we just go all the way up. That was a lot louder than it was before. And then we just step right back down. As we're going down, we'll just step up onto that platform. Easy. Easy peasy. No death. Nothing. It'll be simple. See? Lacerating knife? Now all I gotta do is just step on this platform and there I'm good. What's a lacerating knife? Sharp throwing knife that causes bleeding. I had throwing knives before, but I used them all just because I felt like stabbing people from distance. Which is what, bloody. It's a Flexile Sentry! That was a boss! Now I gotta kill that thing normally? I hope her weakness is fire! It's a trap, I know it's a trap. Colossal Kite Shield, nice. I'm calling shenanigans. Go, he has the advantage in multiple ways. And I'm just trying to run, cause there's loot here, and I want the loot, and I can't run fast enough. Ah, crap, he's still ridiculously powerful. No! And that was my 100th death! What did he do? Like, that was never 100! You don't really care, do you? I find it depressing. Truth be told. Okay. I gotta bring it up, don't I? Yes, you do. How am I gonna do that without dying? Let's think. Well, I can drop down on those guys. Provide like a little surprise attack. Ah, that didn't work. Who's like, well, that plan didn't work at all. I need to pull them. I missed. Be back. So I think it's safe to fight on this. In fact, he better die. He doesn't die. Seriously? Have fun, Max. Weren't you earlier like, oh, there it goes. Weren't you earlier saying you wanted a good, clean fight and you didn't want to just push people off cliffs? I'll get back to you on that. I thought you were a man of your word. Dude, that has legs. Which would appear so. I'm just like that, just like. Indubitably. I like his crossbow. It looks squishy. Alright, so here's my plan. I'm gonna start put all the, you know, the useful stuff back into my inventory, right? One of them's gotta be the lacerating knife. I'm gonna throw this knife into that thing's forehead and hope it dies. That was not what I wanted to do. I thought I had another one. Yeah! Okay, I gotta take what I can get, okay? Yeah! 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 Yeah, I know. He knows he has to lure me out. And he knows that I know that he can kill me in like one shot without even trying. Yeah! Yeah! Well, great, now I'm out of pyromancy fuel. Alright, I'm gonna let him back off. Man. This is tough. It doesn't help, I know that boom men are around here. I want my money, too. Oh, there it is! First, I mean, he's not as strong, but he's still strong. Curses! Get out. Got it. Okay, let's try to get back. Ah. Alright, there's that boom man. Alright. Let me try that again, so speed up. Ah, no, no. Dang it. No! Seriously? Okay. That guy's tough. I feel like he's as hard as he was when we killed him originally in the boss fight, because I unloaded everything I had on him, and he barely budged. Like, he maybe crossed, like, into two-thirds health. That is how tough he is. I barely hurt him. And that is not a good sign. When you go into an area, and, like, the first enemy, you can't even kill, or get close to killing. No, okay, if you, like, you mess up a few times, and you're like, alright, you know, hey, it's tough, but I'm getting there, I'm working on it. Gotcha! Okay. Alright, back up. But, I mean, I couldn't even get close. It wasn't like, ooh, one more hit. No, just straight up, I couldn't even get close. That is, to me, like, the ultimate of, okay, let's back up. Let's rethink this strategy. And I think I have a valid strategy. What's your valid strategy, you ask? Run past! Max, running past does it. It doesn't solve your problems, does it? Are you sure about it? You want to bet! You want to bet it doesn't solve your problems? Because I think it does! No, it doesn't. Yes, it does! No, it doesn't. It will in this situation. Look, what's the worst thing going to happen? I'm going to die. How's that? That's the worst that's going to happen. So you know what? I'm willing to take that chance. I'm willing to, you know, put my cards on the table and see what we can do. The cards are... cowardice. Plus, let's be honest, if we see, like, more of these suckers, dang it. If we see more of these suckers, then we know to leave! And not come back! Oh, there's another one. Ah, gotcha! Simple as that, then we know to leave! And it appears he's stuck in the water, where, let's be honest, he has a distinctive... It's another soul... So it looks like another Solaire Imposter, and I bet... Yep, it's locked. I bet we have to kill the Flexile. Because it said in its soul description that the purpose of Flexiles was to, punish the undead, or something like that. So it's fairly safe to assume that... he's here as a prison guard, essentially. What a prison guard. That noise is wigging me out. Dangling of keys. It's dark. What? If, hang on. Alright, there. So that was weird for a second, like, glitched out. Okay, see if you can get to these buttons. That door is... Oh crap! This is not a good! Am I alive? I'm alive! How am I? Aw, dang it! Looks like I had the right idea, though. It looks like I had the right idea. It's just when I went down there, they all woke up at once and were like, "Hey there!" I'm like, "Ah, crap." Like, what do I do? But we also saw a lever, so if we can kill those bomb men. Come on, bomb bombs. Zomb bombs. They are called zomb bombs now. If I can kill the zomb bombs, I missed. Ow. If I can kill the zomb bombs, let's just walk. Then I'll be able to open that lever, because the Flexile Sentry was not on us. It, like, gave up. I'm just gonna let you. Come on. Backstab. Shoot for backstab. Alright, so speed up. Let me get back to the point where I'm, like, fighting those zomb bombs, and we'll see what we can do. Hang on! This is the entirely. Yep. I missed the part where the steps were, so, like, they all just kept following me and all of them came out. I'm saying, like, this is a really bad thing that just happened to me. I guess I should have, like, tried to go into one of the doors and, like, pulled off the zomb bombs, but it didn't work out so well. Okay, here's the next. Fine. Zomb bomb, so let me pass. Oh, come on! I was over there! What in the world? No! Come on! Why did that work? I'm like, I'm over here! No, you're not! Ow! Phoenix. I'm still not safe, though. One blast kills me. And here's a participant. And here's someone willing to show you. Gotcha! Good, where's the Flexile Sentry? Where is he? I don't see him anywhere. Yeah, I bet I have to kill him. I bet that's the game. It's gonna be tricky. But I think I can do it. Alright, first, clear the area. Up! Alright. Good. He's right there. Like, I'm looking. I can almost see. Can't quite see. We know there's a bunch of zomb bombs down here. Problem is, though, whenever we try to challenge any of them, they all come out at once, or the Flexile Sentry comes and defends them. Okay. There's one. Good. There's the others. Alright, now one more, two more. There's like one more. I lied. Alright, there he is. I don't know how you're so ridiculous this song, but I'll take that. Right now we're exploring the area, and if my theory is valid, if I'm as right as I think I am, Silver Crown Knight, Barrows' Lockstone, another one, good. If I'm as right as I think I am, there should be one more here. Let's open this door before trying to, check out the other rooms. My, that is an entrance. Nice. I kind of want to explore. wait. Dang it. Shortcuts, most likely. I think we're good. I'm expecting tentacles. I'm expecting it. Huh. I didn't get it. Neat. Okay, so Pharaoh's Lock Stone. Basically, you see a face or a group of holes, and that looks like a face. And it reveals an area, and you can find something cool. Which means I need to go back to No Man's Wharf eventually. It's locked. Okay, thank you. This might be the boss, or maybe it's just another area, I don't know. Dolls to Donuts, though. That Flexile Sentry has the key, and I want the key. We're most likely gonna die. Yep. But you know what? That's okay. It's okay. Because if we do die, now we can just run to the... You run to the left, go up, and just roll through, get onto land, and then once we're on land, we'll be able to fight off, you know, any zombies that are still following us, and then we'll be good. So, I can say with some confidence, yeah, incredible thing in this game, confidence, I can say with some confidence that I think we're safe to go in. Let's see what this big guy is. Oh crap! Whoa. Well then. Oh! What the? Okay. Crap. The Lost Sinner. And it's dark! Oh, it's dark. He's fast. There's a bug in him. I'm scared. Oh, I couldn't see where I was or what I'm doing. Alright, so I don't know how to evaluate this guy yet. But he is fast! That's the big thing, you know, he is, Oh, no, I'm dead, no, that didn't last long. He's like, he is fast, he is chillin'. Well then. So, I'm gonna turn human, I'm gonna rush back there, and we're gonna kick his butt. It's gonna be great. Let me suit up, get ready to go. Be right back. I've ever said that I love the ragdoll physics in Dark Souls. Look at that body! That body's just stuck there. Oh, and I'm human. He's like, oh, and I'm human. Look at me! Alright, so now we just gotta try to get around. Speed up. Yes, I fell. Huh. None came for me. Neat. Alright, so I was like, you're like, whoo, I'm ready, let's go! And then, oh! I'm fine! Nice! Alright, let's look around for some summoning signs. I'm not seeing any over here. I mean, if I have to take this guy on my own, I will. I have no problem doing that. It's just, I want to turn human, one, to look around for said summoning signs, and then just to kind of, you know, get that more health. Maybe he's weak to fire. I really hope he is. Fire, like, it undoes his, arm, whatever they're called. You know, like his locks, so that he can like use his arms freely. He's like super fast. I'm sitting here. Crap. Alright, let's do this. Let's do this. I consider bringing in my torch just because it's so dark. Ah! He's fast! Ready to drink up? Oh, no. I want a lock on him. Ooh, okay. Let's grab my money. Cause that's just how I am. Ooh, okay. He's hard to lock onto. Oh, shit. Oh, wait, I'm still alive. How am I still alive? I don't know, but I'm willing to take it. Yeah! Hershey's. Alright, speed up. We know it's easy to get to him now, but still, speed up. Ah, come on! I know it's possible. I used all 3 S's flasks, and I just realized I lost like 5,000, so dang it. 112, I believe. And I lost my shadow bonus. But I was getting slowly but surely I was getting them. So I mean that part made me happy at least. I'm just going to mess with my inventory while I'm on a ladder. Because this ladder is like one of the safest places I can be. Excuse me. Alright, I'll keep trying. I may have just wasted my lightning blade, but I think it'll be worth it. I have hopes. Oh! Good start. Okay, so things I've been just kind of thinking about while walking to him. He is very aggressive. Like, you have to stay on him or else he will stay on you. And I swear I should have been able to backstab him like 5 times. And he's not- oh, come on, I just lost my lightning sword. Yeah, he's very aggressive. He will stay on you. You gotta stay on him. Also, I've been trying to dodge towards his left, my right. I think that works, because he's very... He holds it to the right.
Oh, that didn't hit the counter.
Yeah, great, so now I lost my lightning sword. Not a lot of good that did me. Did a lot of damage, but it didn't last me very long. And by very long, I mean at all. So, that was an issue. We'll get this, though. We will get this. Dang it! Also, I tried pyromancy. It did no damage. Like, one slash did 97 or something like that. I'm like, alright, that's pretty good. Did a pyromancy, did 40 damage. So I'm kind of looking at it like, okay, fire's not going to work here. Oh, come on! I didn't even get a hit on him! Ah! Okay. I'm going to get this. It may take me a while. I may have to take a break, come back, but... got to get him. Just his attacks are very... It's weird. It's like, he will slash and slash and slash... And then all of a sudden, like, he'll slash and then be really slow, and you'll just stand still for like 3 or 4 seconds. And then the moment you try to slash him, he'll jump to the side and then do a counterattack. It's like he's baiting you. Excuse me. But the only time you can really hurt him is when he is baiting. Because all the other times, he's like jumping around and like being really fast and doing large area attacks with that stab that's like really accurate. I don't know. It's just like, it's really tricky. At the same time, it's like... I'm going to get him! Ah, there you go. Dang it! Aha, so close. Dang it. For a while, I was like just dancing with him. And it's like, something else I'm kind of learning about this guy, maybe I'm wrong in thinking this, but for a while it was working. Be stingy with your stamina. Like, when he does that thing where, like, he shows his back to you, and I swear, every time I do it, I should be able to do a backstab, but apparently not, because, you know, reason. I only do one slash. And even when I do that one slash, it's always, it's not heavy, it's always just a normal attack. I'm just like, one, alright. One, alright. One, just like, endlessly. So, as you saw, I didn't get him down very much, but... That strategy was working for a while, like for a good while, he didn't touch me, and I was just endlessly. But maybe I'm wrong. I'll keep trying, and obviously I'll show you my winning kill and my winning strategy. Yep, when you stab, do not dodge to his right. It go to his left, which is your right. So dodge to the right. Because I just tried to dodge the left, and he just altered the angle of his blade a little bit and just went, nope. So, yeah. Okay. You know what? He's kicking my butt. And I have this, like, nagging feeling inside me, so I'm going to try something. It's stupid, but I'm going to try it. I'm going to try to kill the... Who's this nose? I'm going to try to kill the Flexile Sentry. Because I can pretty much bet... that I'm going to get a key, and the key is going to be able to open up, you know, like that whole jail area. Maybe I have to fight Solera of Astora. Oh wait, hold on. Before I do this, yeah, I should turn human. Yeah, let's turn human. Excuse me. I'm going to turn human, like, try to kill the Flexile Sentry, and then maybe I'll, you know, maybe I will... I'm him. He's like, nope. I am playing, you're not playing. I'm like, yeah, I'm not. He's like, aw, man, yeah. Alright, so let's turn human. I got stuff, I don't like using it, but I have it to spare. So it's kind of one of those things where I'm like, let's do it. Come on. Let's see. Stone is actually the creation of Pharos the Vega. Pharos the Vega was a legend who wanted the lands created conjunctions to help those in sincere dire needs. The scope of the was so wide that Pharos had mistakenly credited with many inventions that were cursed by others. Huh. Cool. Alright. So we're full health. We got Pyromancy. And I have a lot of items that I'm just gonna show you real quick. That all they do is they give you more shots of whatever. So, let's see. Restores many spell uses. Restores, slightly restores spell uses. Restores spells uses. So, I'm guessing from that alone, you guys can tell. How about you just stop? I bet you guys can already tell what my plan is. It's a very simple plan. I'm going to open fire. Get it? Fire. on his house. I'm just gonna sit back and just be like, alright. Alright. Keep it going, guys. Keep it going strong. And then hopefully, that'll get his health down enough where me with full health and a lot of healing items can run in and kill him. If not, that's gonna suck majorly. So first we gotta lure him. Not hard. Not hard. Hard part's escaping. And we just start throwing fire at him. He'll stay right there, but if he just backs up, we just walk a little bit forward, and he's like, oh, okay. Yeah, there he is. He's walking away. We just walk a little forward, go, hey, hey. Remind him what he wants. And then proceed to throw fire at him again. I'm not sure how well I'm doing this, though. So let's see. Three. Okay, nice. Hey! Hey! Yeah, I'm probably, like, really misusing this. It's probably, like, something really important for later. I'm like, dude, I wish I saved them. But as of now, I don't care. I'm doing this for fun. It's a game, after all. I feel like, it's not a game, you fool, it's Dark Souls. Filthy casual. Alright, there we go. So, I also got with me my bow and arrow. You guys forgot about that? I did it. Come on. Come on. But to remind you, what is important in life? Doing your normal, whatever you do in these dark, dank caves? Or trying to kill some punk who is throwing fireballs at you through a doorway that I'm pretty sure is big enough that you could walk through. Oh, alright, made a different sound effect. Hey! Hey! Because what is important in life, my dear friend? He's like, jerk. If only I could run through here with my arms outstretched, I would totally kill you. I'm like, yeah, you're right. You would. But you can't. So I'm not going to let... Hey! Hey! Don't you get snarky with me. Get back here. There you go. No, no, me. There you go. Good work. This is so cheap, but I sucked against the Flexile Sentry. The water making me slower is like... You know when you see something in a video game and it's like, here's this environmental effect. And it is so debilitating and so degrading and you're just like, no. No way in crap am I dealing with this. Like, there is no way you're gonna convince me to fight under this condition. That's me right now with the Flexile Sentry in the water. I'm just like, no, okay? I'm not doing it. You can't make me. Okay, yeah, so now for the next part, we take this, and let's see, take this. Oh, whatever then. What the world's this thing? Oh, wow. That shield's, like, way better. What? It's only one heavier. Yeah. Actually, wait, is it? Oh, wait, hang on. Yeah. It's calculating with if they add one more. Alright, let's see. Arrows. One, arrows. Two, bolts. One, bolts. Two. I have eight. I have 26 arrows. And sure, I'm not perfect with this thing, but I think I can figure it out. Hey! I need to learn how to use a bow! Perfect! 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 He's like, seriously, dude? You're arrowing me now? I'm like, yeah! But I know the sniper mode with this thing. Oh, no, 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 no. Okay, Ooh, nice. Oh, I can still move, too. Maybe I can, like, get headshots. Okay, hey! He's like, ah, oh, it's a flippin'. It's that flippin' jerk again. I'm like, that's right. He's like, no, look, dude, no. Okay, I'm not dealing with this. And I'm like, you're dealing with it! Come on, everyone at home is watching this and going, dude, you're such a bloody coward. Just go and kill that thing. And I'm like, no! Not doing it. You can't make me. There's nothing you can do to make me. Pitiful mortals. I missed. I got limited supply arrows. I can't afford to miss. Hey! 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 Like, what the crap do you want? Hi! I get as many souls as I was hoping. So is that it? It's over. The reign of the Flexile Sentry has come to an end. Oh, look, five more. Flip it! Now, where's that boom? That Zombomb. Oh, Zombomb! Did he just fall over? Zombomb! Listen, Zombomb. The reign of the Flexile Sentry is over. And I wish there was an item here, because I wanted a key, but okay, I guess. That's cool. Not getting a key. It's fine. It's cool. I'm just like, oh. Think we can do it? I think we can do it now. Sure, I don't got fireballs, but I got a lot of health. Alright. Sellsword Luet. Luet, you're with me. Listen, there's an enemy called Lost Sinner. Dude. Welcome! He's like, welcome, my friend. We're going to kill a giant monster. Now follow me, just roll off. Oh, crap. Ooh, if he dies. All right, come on, Luet. Follow me. No, Luet, no. Luet! Luet, no! Luet, stop! 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 Okay. Luet, no, you don't need to. You're actually, but he's extremely. Oh crap! Luet, are you okay, Luet? I'm gonna let you take care of that. Now I feel bad. All right, where is he? Where is he? I'll kill it. I'll kill it. I'll kill it. Yeah, Luet is obviously a tank. All right, follow me, buddy. Come on. Luet is very obviously a tank. That's his. Yeah, you heal up, buddy. It's okay. Alright. Now we're gonna go take on Lost Sinner Who's His Nose. Okay? It's very important that we kill him. If we do not kill him, we're gonna have problems. Alright? You're very defensively minded, and I really appreciate that. And you have red glowing eyes, and your helmet is awesome. So, let's do it. Warcry. He's like, what? I'm sorry, that's my morning stretches. I have to do a war cry. Are you ready, man? I gotta make sure he's like right here so we can like fall right after. I feel like a wuss that I have to have. Oh! That I have to have him help me each time. But at the same time, I really don't mind. Because this guy, this game is tough. Luet, that's the enemy. See him? See him? See him? Die, 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 die. Just keep doing what you do, Luet. Like, you are doing everything correctly. Careful, Luet. Aw, crap. Luet is so dying. They're not doing as much damage as I was hoping. He also, I think, he just picked up on the fact that I'm the one doing damage, and Luet is just a tank. Boom! Yeah, he's picking up on Luet, you need to run. I'll distract him. If there's any way I can communicate that to him, I would. Luet, you need to run. Luet, run and heal. Oh crap, he's gonna die. Luet, run. Luet. Luet. Okay, he's following me. He's following me. All right. All right, healing. Dang it, Luet! Now I gotta go back to being defensive-minded. All right. Okay. Luet really did help me, though. If I had my... If I was stupid and got rid of my... Whatchamacallit? I would totally have been able to kill him right there, right then and there. But I was stupid, I used up my lightning, I thought it'd be a good idea, and evidently it wasn't, and I was wrong, and I will admit that. Okay, careful, careful, careful. He's, like, so I was about to do the thing, I'm like, he's down, he's not out. Gotta watch out for that follow-up. The battle became a lot slower. Boop. Boop. Come on. There we go. Do that slash. Sit up so I'm more in the cameras. Oh, no, no, no. Careful, careful. He's gonna do that. Boop. Oh, good. I didn't lose him. If I lost him on target, it would have been a big issue. No! Oh, that was a counter. I had suspicions, but still. Okay, careful, careful. Alright, good, good. We're still doing good. And that gave us some time. This little cooldown gave us some time. So note to self, when he's holding his sword out like that, do not attack him! Yep, he's baiting us right now. That is his strategy. He baits. And then, he proves you wrong! Quick! Oh no, I'm out of stamina. Okay, good. Glories of a simple sidestep. Alright, slash his face. Wait! Wait! Come on. I'm so close. And I can't even, like, directly say that it was because of, Luke, or, Nutel, whatever his name is. Oh, I forgot! He was a Sellsword, I know that. I feel bad that he died. All or nothing, all or nothing! And I lost the bet! Great soul race! Holy! How much was that? I didn't catch how much that was. It was at least like 30,000. Yes, stretch. Yes. Whew. Chalk that up. Play that victory theme song. Lost sinner? Dead. Rewarded and now dead. For how much? I don't know. At least 30,000. 34,000, maybe. We did it. We did it. Thank you, God. Thank you, God. And it appears he is crazy and rolling the ground and junk. We gotta get to the next bonfire before we end this episode. He's like, ah, crap! Fragment branch of yore, Elizabeth mushroom. I love how I'm getting all this stuff. I'm like, large gradual, okay. And, what was that other thing? If you could... Restores living things from... That's what we're gonna do next episode. Doo-dah, large wide open area. Light the bonfire. Primal bonfire? A primal bonfire was rekindled. What does that mean? I don't get it! Return to the far fire. Okay, so I don't know what the far fire is. But flip it, yes! And I'm really scared to find out. That's the other part. I'm just like, there's a bit of me that's just like, click it now, click it later. On the next episode, I will figure out what that is, because, I'm jazzed. So, see you, oh, sorry. I need to remember to do this, and I really do appreciate you guys watching. Thank you so much for watching. But, I should say, but I really do appreciate you guys watching my videos, you know, no matter how terrible they are. Hopefully I'm entertaining, right? Probably shouldn't bash myself on camera. I'll do that when I'm off camera. Wallowing in misery, napkin. Thank you guys for watching, and I hope to see you then.